Sup guys, me again. Welcome back to another video. And today I am playing Octodad, the dadliest catch right now. Not really, this game is actually pretty old. Basically, I am an octopus and I am hiding the truth from my family that I'm actually an octopus. They think that I'm a real person. And right now, I'm getting ready for the wedding. Now, this game is much, much harder than it looks. I know it looks really easy, but it's not. Especially with the changing camera angles. Ooh, what's this? Pause. Oh, yeah! Woohoo! Woohoo! Okay, that's enough of that. So, I am at my wedding, about to get married to my human wife. Kind of weird. And I am getting my clothes on and stuff. Don't look. Thank you. Oh, excuse me. No. Oh, wait, wait, no, don't. Alright, that took longer than it had to. Oh boy. Find my bow tie. Whee! There it is. Okay. Yeah. I missed her. Yeah, boy. Now put it on, and I will go out the door. So much presents and stuff. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Well, he sure seems slimy enough to be.
I need to be very careful not to get anything over. Hello there, young lady.
Honey, where's the best man?
Shoot, I need to get the ring myself, don't I?
Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself.
Knew it. Oh, is it in here? There it is. Get all the gold doubloons and gems.
Do you need any help over there?
I'm good. Stuff these gems, stuff the gold doubloons, stuff being rich. Because I have got... I've got myself.
You look so handsome.
A lovely wife. That fits around her whole wrist. Aww, hi. Where's her little ring thing? Wait, no, don't. No, no! Am I in hospital?
No.
Oh, look at it, I have a family. Oh, so it's sometime in the future. That was a little flashback or something. Ugh. Shut up. Big flowers. Alright, let's go to the kitchen. No one will know.
Hey, look. Dad's up. Morning, Daddy.
Sup, bro. Let's see my beautiful children, then.
Okay now.
Ow! Everything's fine. Rearranging the lounge room. Ah! I didn't do anything.
Where do we go?
Oh, you finally.
They come from your butt.
Nice to see you, sleepyhead.
Thanks.
Where do flowers come from?
love you too, wife. Hey, Patricia! I'm gonna call you Patricia. Patricia, I would like a divorce. You're so stupid. And about the kids, I'll just take both of them, okay?
Well, you're waiting on your coffee. Could you bring Stacy some milk?
Heck no! Stacy can get her own. Yeah, so this is Octodad.
Just a reminder, 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town.
Ow.
Mommy.
Yeah?
Can I borrow your flashlight later tonight?
Why?
Thanks for the milk, Dad. Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Coffee's ready, sweetie.
Oh boy. Ditch the milk and run.
Honey, did you read my latest article? I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce.
Mmm, yummy. I am wide awake. Oh, this is your latest article. Hold on. I want to read it. May or may not.
Now that you're energized, I need to...
Woo, I'm energized!
Backyard while I
stop stepping on me.
There's grass to mow, wood to chop, and don't forget to make burgers for lunch.
Woo. So basically, I am an ink
summer. The army men are still there. Yes, they're souls.
I am an octopus.
Of course, I had to.
Trying to.
You want their bodies lying all over the house?
I'm trying to be a dad, but I'm failing, as you can see. And I am an octopus. Not a squid like many people think.
Watch your mommy,
honey. Ladybugs are really getting out of hand this season. I should pick up some insecticide before they eat all my flowers.
Yeah.
Dad, you should have seen this spiral I threw the other day. It was like 50 feet, or like 100. I don't want to brag.
I bet you are. Also, no one cares about spirals. I don't even know what they are. I'm guessing they're like baseball stuff. But yeah, I know what shapes they are, but... Sport-wise, I have no clue what a spiral is. Please leave it in the comments. And also leave a like if you'd like to see more, but don't worry, this isn't the end of the video just yet. Whee! Oh, and for those of you that don't know yet, the white line trying to shoot me isn't actually trying to shoot me, it's them looking at me. What can I do here? Leave the gun. This is pretty easy. Oh geez, I think I stepped on the flowers. I'm in the bin where I belong.
Dad, when you chop trees, do they feel pain?
No. Jeez, Stacy, don't things like trees and animals feel pain?
Animals do. Trees probably do. They're alive. That's actually a good question. Do trees feel pain? There's a poll that you can click on, top right hand corner. Yeah. Ooh, finally chopped firewood. Now, no one look at me, okay? Do something very illegal.
Dad, are hamburgers really made out of ham?
No.
Oh. What if they were made from ponies?
Don't scare your sister!
Dad.
Wow. I tried. This is the new thing that... this is the new trend at restaurants called, floor burger. Yeah, it's really popular. We don't need this. Grateful for your life, kid. Stop saying A like you're all sassy.
Daddy!
Shut up!
Oh no! I hope they weren't in.
Don't worry. I shall hang this back up. Why is that music playing?
I thought you know!
what's going on over there?
Oh, nothing.
Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family.
Oh boy.
A free trip to the aquarium.
No.
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper.
No kidding.
Can't you make an exception this time? For me?
No. I can go and die.
Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store.
That was some of the worst acting I've ever seen.
I want sports. Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
Grocery store, I'm doing nothing.
Hermesson has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely.
Wee! What the? This looks interesting to go into.
Our freezer section is all frozen up.
What?
We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Why are all these freezers frozen?
Why not? Woohoo! What?
When the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from... What? What is it?
Ooh.
Oh, geez. What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from... Nowhere. Gervison's. Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted.
No one cares.
Stop on by.
No!
Picking up soda for the big game?
Yes!
Maybe for a big party?
Yes.
Only Gervison's has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events.
Ooh! No! I must... Woohoo! Now, I would love to play more of this. But I'm afraid that's all the time we have for today. So goodbye from Squid Comet. Bam!